taste in the blood. Better I heard it when she screamed to drop, cause the sun caught the slug. Relay this to no choice, and listen to the straight up man before they ban the voice. While I rhyme to the rhythm of a pop, remember the first nigga to run is the first to get shot. Whoever said that what I say and portray is negativity, need to come kick it in the city with me and find the black and crack. In fact, they take that shit back cause they don't wanna fuck with that. There's too many niggas to try to calm. If motherfuckers could get it, nobody would fuck with it. Appetite for destruction, for him to get a bit more shit, he gotta commit murder in the first degree of manslaughter, taking the life of his wife and young daughter. A whole city of bitches that look sucked up, and the niggas is killing it straight fucked up. Whoever said what I'm saying for greed, then I ain't even what they trying to feed. My appetite for destruction.
You guys know who I'm talking to.
The appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this track with some violence because they asked me to end this. Some trouble out of coke cause I was nausy. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a swing from my head, thought I was faded. Started running for the door, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang, and all over the wall was his motherfucking brain. Cause I'm a nigga you can't sleep on, so set the alarm, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I do damage with a nine in my hand, but the average nigga that don't know me don't understand. I'm from the streets, so therefore, you know I don't care for a sucker that ain't down with the real niggas, the niggas, the niggas. Yo, and that's the way that shit gotta go. And even so, at any time that the nine wanna leave, I got a 38 hitting up the sleeve, and it's ready to go to war, cause that's what it's here for. I shoot down a million niggas and shoot one more, and that's a million and one that couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right. So I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking up the essence appetite for destruction.
Cops put a hurting on your ass, man, you know. They really degrade you. White folks don't believe that shit. Don't believe the cops degrade you. Oh, come on. Those beatings, those people are resisting arrest.
Check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and flow and let the people know. So won't you ease on down to the yellow brick road to Compton. But first, let me show you something. I possess the ten commandments of the hip-hop culture, known as the thief and murderer. First one, honor thy nigga with an attitude. Gotta get respect and break your motherfucking neck. Second one, always gotta fuck out of wedlock. I like it when the pussy goes snap, crackle, and pop. Number three, I'm a gangster fanatic. I fuck any fool trying to cause some static. Number four, here's what's in store. A crazy ass nigga that remains hardcore. Fifth one, my killing's just begun. I pulled out my gun, now they're keeping me on the run. Step six, kinda tricky. Can't forget that I'm motherfucking chicken shit. To the ones that trying to play the E. By the time you get to seven, you'll be 6 feet deep. Number eight, make no mistake. Move real sneaky and you're bound to catch your prey. Ninth one, I gotta be raw. Any brainwashing man-made law. Last but not least, I must be real. Number 10 is my appetite.
We interrupt this motherfucking program to bring you special public service announcement. So listen up while we take it to our nigga on the street, Willie Johnson.